psychiatry should actually go into government, that politicians should listen to psychiatrists. Psychiatrists should be in every parliament and should direct and monitor political activities.